I'm Sergeant Davidson, a soldier in the U.S. Army. My MOS is 91 Bravo. So in this video today, I will be showing you a little about my MOS and what I actually did today. So please come with me. So this vehicle right here, it's a Up Armor 1156, as you would call it, a Hummer, but it's in the military, it's called a Humvee. So let us show you what I did on this vehicle. So yeah, come around. So this vehicle, it came in for a series of things, but my specific job was to change the AC. As you can see here, this is the compressor, come closer. So I took out all of this, I changed some expansion valves, AC expansion, high and low pressure. This is the evaporator. I changed the evaporator, I changed this entire rail. So this is what takes the heat out of the vehicle. Normally people think when you turn on AC, it's coming in, but it's actually taking heat out. So in addition to that, I changed the evaporator. I also changed the back evaporator as well. So that's a complete job within the entire AC system. So whenever we done this, you know, the AC will be blowing super, super cold. So that's just a little insight about what I do in the military. I do other things, but this is what I did for the day. Change the entire AC system. So like I said earlier, Up Armor, it's a lot of weight, bulletproof everything. So let's close the video for now.